Hello everyone and welcome back. My name is Meenakshi and once again I'm back with another KVS demo interview related question. Okay, so this is question number 2 and the question is most probably interview mein pooch liya jata hai that what is your teaching philosophy? Aapki teaching philosophy kya hai? So yadi ye question mujhse poocha jata then my reply will be, but usse pehle samajh lete hain teaching philosophy hota kya hai. What do you understand by teaching philosophy? Teaching philosophy actually it's a conception कह सकते हैं, संकल्पना कह सकते हैं, आपका एक idea, आपका जो teaching learning process है, आपका जो तरीका है पढ़ाने का, उसका idea क्या है, उसका एक concept क्या है? यहाँ पे मैं methods की या teaching strategies की बात नहीं कर रही हूँ, okay? How do you teach? आप कैसे पढ़ाते हैं? And Why do you teach in that way? आप उस तरीके से कैसे, मतलब क्यों पढ़ाते हैं? Okay, so यदि question मुझसे पूछा जाता, then my reply would be that I believe that a student learns much better by watching or following. And while teaching learning process, जब मैं class में पढ़ा रही होती हूँ, then I put myself before as an example before my student. मैं अपने आप को as an example अपने students के सामने रखती हूँ. Okay, I observe that when I am energetic in the class, when I actively participate in teaching learning process, then my students do same. My students also participate actively. And also what I observe is that if I do not participate in teaching learning process actively, then my students also do same. And according to me, if a teacher wants to teach a child something and expect the same behavior, then he or she should represent herself or himself in the same manner in front of the students or child. Thank you.